Here we are in the War Lab. It is massacring my frame rate. So the plan is to just let him. Take a few out, it'll lessen the load on the CPU. And then it'll be... it's almost playable now, so... those big bangs are Barretts, I reckon. That was weird. Down there. What is that? Some weird anomaly. I know, there's a pile of all my allies, so I'll just keep walking where they were. I'm gonna hide around this corner. I'm gonna fix my damn armor. Right in the face. That is a lot of dudes. I hear the mercs yelling out in German. Probably shouldn't get this close, but hey, here I am. So it's some kind of electric anomaly. He's aggressive. There's not many left. I think it's all monolith by the sound of it. That was the last of it. And I'm out of ammo, so I've got to load up my gulag. Still got about 13 or 14. You have to forgive the zooming in and out, I've got a dodgy mouse button. And... And there we go. Ah, one more. Damn, how many are there? Bodies everywhere. All the drop weapons will be smashed to bits because of the grenades. I don't care, I want to be alive. Yes. Killing ground, alright. Just thinking about angles I can be attacked from. If I know these are walls, I can put my back to them. Wow, he exploded against the wall there. Something went up. Looks like we've got 8 left. Devin. I can hear him, he must be under me. RPG's inside, what a pack of morons.
Ich blute.
That was an easy one, that's good. Someone up here alive. Maybe up here. Teleported down there.
Ow, 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 ow.
Don't know what this is, but I'm gonna keep looking. Oh crap, 5 rounds. I gotta reload. Two that way, one this way. Let's see what we got. This is like some kind of control room. Can hear him on the other side of the wall. Must be below. One, yep. Unless he's gone up there. Try down this way. I'm not really looting these guys because I want the cash more than the actual gear, because the gear's heavy and getting loaded will finish me off. What? It's like a multiplayer map out of Quake or something. This isn't where I shot the guys with the RPGs, is it? Clean the level up a bit. Goals. These two Jaffs worth a lot of money. That's pretty light. This is where I shot the RPG guys. Ah, there's a smoke there. There's the other RPG guy. Ooh! Like this ammo. I might fill up on that. And put Chris in place. Start using that as well. So it's so much ammo for it. Probably worth a save actually. Well, I'm running out of time for tonight. Interesting. It's like animal cages or something. Ventilation. This reminds me of Chernobyl actually. What's up there? Oh, you can't climb through, that's not very helpful. Can't quite reach the box. Not getting any closer, it's probably one of the super lethal ones. Oh, can't get out there. Another hatch straight above. It's kind of interesting level. But nothing else I can do down here, so I'll go back up. Find the last of the survivors, I guess. Pick up a crystal thorn and a battery. Fair enough. Oh, I think I've done a full circle, so anyone else is out this way.
Стрелок, как там дела? Встретимся на армейских складах, на хуторе, что по дороге в бар.
Going alright, Fang, thank you. Worried about that marching that I can hear. Five guys now. So the last guy's down that hole down there, but I don't want to jump in because I might be able to get out. Oh, he's wounded. I will drop down now, I think I'll be alright. Teleporter's at the top. Do I want to go to the top? No, I've got to finish exploring. Now what I'm going to do, I'm going to save it here. I'm going to stop recording for a moment while I hit the contacts key in case it breaks it. Alright, contacts didn't break it, so I've got four guys on there. All monolith. It's a pretty good little subby, this one. This, I don't know where these guys are. Not going down there. No need to go down there, we'll go up. I can still hear him moving around, it's creeping me out a bit. There's a Barrett. I can carry a Barrett at the moment. Can I carry two Barretts at the moment? Yes. Lightweight and valuable. So these guys are up here or down somewhere. Let's go up. I can't get through anyway. Let's help him. Just grab it. Ah, come on. What's so hard, S.T.A.L.K.E.R? Just climb off. Seems to be running away, so I'll go down. Damn it, I didn't think he was going to go down for a minute. Hit Katriga. Let's try this lift shaft again. Oh, there's a stash up here. Empty though. Come on. Why? Why is this so ridiculous and difficult? Damn it. I don't know what to do. That level. One more level up. There's something, it must be something I missed. The floor. Varlab's gonna have to be more than one massive part because I'm just running around in circles. This is the right level. That's also where I'm going to leave it for now. Well, good hunting, stalkers. I'll be back to finish exploring Varlab. And who knows what we'll find. Hopefully that teleporter on that level.